Have I killed enough time? Have I killed enough people? Welcome back to Lost Judgment, everybody. Think this should be like part six or something. Getting longer and longer. I'm trying to avoid side quests, but it says kill some time, which is the main story, so I don't really think it has like anything sick. What's the word? Specific for me to do. So I'm just trying to kill some time, you know, like do some shit, like just relax. Oh, okay. Well, that was easy. I killed time, but now I have to go kill people. What's this? Yay. Rude. Oh, let's try this. Ain't working out so well. Alright, what's mine? Won't let you. Okay, I let you. Okay. Alright, I'll remember that. You should be dead, but. Fuck you. These are skaters.
Mitsui.
Damn, that looks like a cool dude.
I see. Yeah.
Yeah. Wait till I pull up my hoverboard.
Does that mean no?
Oh. Guards, oh my God.
Gotcha.
Sure. Fuck that to do here.
Check it out.
Sure. Oh, you just keep spamming it. Okay. Oh, fuck, that one circle. Of course it was. don't sell you too hard, bud.
Shikishima.
Get out of here.
Wow.
Go. You piece of shit.
Well, this is awkward. I'm just gonna go home. My appeal went up. Yeah, give me some. It's the ballet club. Oh god. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. I just broke this guy's fucking... Yoink! Call me Logan Paul because I'm doing WWE moves. Okay, I'll just finish him. Really, guys? Kick ass, bro.
Hey.
Yeah.
How's it going? Yagami-san.
Huh? Gotcha.
That's cool. Very good, very nice. Okay, well, let's go do the school shit. Very good, very nice. Very good, very nice. Try that again. What's this? Is this a student? She's like 3'1".
Hey.
Oh god. Oh, treasure. I see. I looked into this 6 years ago.
No.
it's listening.
Mm-hmm. What?
Well, you do have a tool.
I can hear it.
That's cool. Oh, wow. That's a lot of money.
Huh? Yeah.
Seriously?
All right. Could this be a new mystery?
Yeah.
I think I'm dealing with Velma. Velma? Velma? Can't remember her name.
It's me.
Haha, go nuts. Keep it PG, bro. There's so much shit in this game to do, I didn't think there'd be this much. I may as well go see who the new school story is about. Maybe it's like a soccer club or some shit.
Football.
These guys. Hey, how about you back off? Fuck you, pal. Okay. There she is. Esports. Oh god, this fucking gonna drag on. Let's hear his speech.
What?
Oh yeah, it's absolutely massive now. Kid. Has a dude check the other one out. What's this new club? I got the esports one. What's the other one? Yagami-san.
Ah. Yagami-san.
Amasawa.
Yes.
Hmm? Does that mean
underground fight club?
Well.
Huh?
Yes.
I mean, the guy cuts all over his body, so I'm assuming he is doing something.
If I were to guess. But.
Yeah.
Please and thank you.
Please and thank you. Okay. Now I gotta go talk to... What did you say her name, right? Wait. What's this? Curse of the Amasawa family or... Oh god. There's another quest there. Yagami-san.
Amasawa.
Yes.
By the way.
No.
What? Huh?
Yes.
Midori in the heaven.
Hey.
Honestly, this part is so cool. I know we're getting to the nitty gritty of everything, but it's just so fucking dry without, like, it's just reading it too. It's not like I'm listening to them talk. They're just making random noises. Yes, Yagami-san.
Masawa.
Oh. No. Talk to you enough, kid. Deal with shit later. Get me the fuck out of here. Or she talks my ear off. Gotta talk to babe number one. Sawa sensei.
You get out of the way. Get out of the way, dude.
Sawa. She's not here. Yeah, she ran home.
Pardon me.
Yeah, the faculty meeting's over, right?
It just wrapped up. But Sawa-sensei went home in the middle of it.
What?
Of course she did.
Apparently she got a call from her apartment manager, saying her place was broken into.
Broken into?
She told me to tell you that if you came around.
Okay, then. Hmm. Do you think you...
No. Oh, I'll just give her a...
She's dead. Why is the screen black for this?
No, she's not answering.
But I guess she's home?
I'd say so. Her place is within...
It is?
Yes, but...
Sure, I...
Oh, it got real dark out. Boogeyman's coming. I guess this would be the fastest way. What's with this music, bro? Wait, what do we do? Oh. Ah, fucking, she probably knows. Oh, you don't know? Thought you were just know random people's address. I'm assuming the principal then. Let's go back up. Is this the way? The principal's office? I can't fucking remember for the life of me.
Oh boy.
I don't even know if there's anyone here. Time to do some wandering. Have a clue. Who would know where she is? I have no fucking idea whatsoever. Dance club, maybe? Nah, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm gonna be wandering around here for a bit. this way.
Oh? What's the matter, Yagami-san? Is there still something you...
Well...
Come again?
Not too long ago, she got a call that her apartment was... And another teacher tried to call...
So...
She's within walking distance.
I believe so. But this is... I shouldn't be giving you her...
We're detectives. Give us a bit of time. But on the other hand, that wouldn't...
Then can't you just...
Chairman, you're aware of the Hiro Mikoshiba murder footage, right?
Yes, of course. But from what I've heard from police...
Well, I have it on good authority. It wasn't fake. So for the sake of argument, and that Ihara is the one behind having posted it deliberately, he's got the criminal affairs department saying it's probably fake. So the police are playing right into... And let's say his motive in all this is to avenge his son's suicide. Justice for his...
Now wait just a moment. Sad as it was, the trial concluded that bullying...
Actually, before Toshiro-kun killed himself, Sawa-sensei reported a bullying incident to his homeroom teacher.
What?
But at the trial, she wasn't able to testify to that. She had no choice but to deny the whole thing. From Ihara's perspective, that was unforgivable. And after all that, Mikoshiba was murdered, and now Sawa-sensei isn't picking up her phone following a break-in at her place.
What are you implying here?
I just want to check up on her. And I'll make sure nobody knows the chair.
Well.
Fuck, it took a lot to get that out of him. That woman's address, yeah. What do you think I'm gonna do? I'm a fucking detective. I spent this whole time here just manipulating people. Hold on, she's here. More important. Hey. Fuck yeah. What hey? Darts. She seems like a darts girl. Yeah, not like I'm in the middle of something. Play, throw, okay. Sure. I actually don't know the difference to it, but...
I'm not holding back, okay?
Let's go.
She's dressed all nice. I'm in a leather jacket. Holy shit. Just hits a triple bullseye. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I was supposed to get the fucking stuff below. Ugh, I'm an idiot.
What? Yay!
Okay.
So I gotta hit a 17, 16, 15. I think. Where is it? Shake.
Yep.
There we go. Oh.
Nice.
Hey. There we go. 15. Where did the folk is 15? 5 times 3? I don't know, it's this one. Oh shit, where's that going? Okay. Why do I have zero?
My turn then.
How do I have zero? What the fuck? How do I have zero?
Yep.
I I don't know why I have zero.
Nice.
Why the fuck do I have a zero? Were my points before just not counting? Like, what's going on? I don't get it. Like, I clearly hit four of them below.
Huh? What?
Why didn't her score go up? This makes no sense.
Okay.
I guess I just can't miss? I don't know. Whatever. Oh, nice. Single one. Like me. Well, what am I fucking doing? I guess, oh, it only counts if you hit one of those. I see.
No, you're amazing.
I get it now. I get it. Don't yell at me. Don't treat me like this. Oh, fuck you. Oh, she fucking dicked me there. Okay.
My turn then.
My turn. Why didn't that count? Oh, she has 19.
Yep.
Well, I pretty much fucked up anyways, I'm done.
No.
Oh, maybe. Nah, she'll catch up. I didn't fucking understand what I was doing in the beginning. Huh? She's gonna hit a bullseye. Oh, I won.
Lost.
Amber Alert. Shakir and Shakira. Oh, I hope I found. Yay. Absolutely fucking not. No mercy. No rest for the wicked. Whisk me off. I could do it again, but I just are. Don't want to be too clingy. I guess I go pretty far. Hamakita Park. She bougie. I see you.
Really, guys?
Want me to kick the shit out of you again? I'm gonna heal, just in case. Hello? It's a wah. Well, that's easy. That's really bad how easily you can get into those apartments, especially sneaking in. Hello. A little weird. It's waning. That's probably her. Oh, it's not her. Oh, God. It's the handyman. He's involved.
Kiwana? What the hell are you doing here?
Oh no.
That was quick. I guess we couldn't ask for a better piece of bait. Kick us off, Akutsu.
These handyman, bro. We're gonna end the chapter there. What the fuck? Okay. Previously, we saw this.
What's up, Yagami-san?
Kiwana? What the hell are you doing here?
You just said that.
You forget to mention you had a connection to Sawa-sensei? Or what?
Awkward. Do you or not?
And don't pretend you're just here to fix a toilet.
Whoa.
Yo.
Now it's RK on top of you?
Yagami, we've got more in.
Oh, he's not a bad guy.
What is this?
I thought he was a bad guy for a sec.
It's me they really want, and I just walked into their trap.
What could they possibly want with you? To come all the way from Kamurocho?
He was the one who killed that guy, wasn't it?
What is this about? Why do you want her?
Looks like they don't feel it.
I've been feeling this handyman was the one who killed that bar guy, the bully. I can break out of this. Okay, I guess I can't break what? Guess I can't break out of that. Okay. Out a bit. Okay. All right. I don't give a fuck this. headbutting me. All this fucking X spamming is gonna hurt my hand. Oh, shit. A pause at the wrong time. What do I gotta spam now? Nothing. Tired of spamming, it's hurting my hand. Spamming doesn't do anything. Fuck you. I'll show you what I got. Got you on the ground, pussyo. Walking down the stairs pretty casually, considering he's being chased by people who want to kill him.
Now that it's just us, show's starting to talk. Coming here was the last mistake you'll ever make, you fuck.
Fuck you.
You're fucking dead, asshole!
He's zooming in, man. Real killer members, maybe.
Come on.
Okay. This is such a weird fucking... so sus. There we go. Oh, you're still up? Puss you. Quick juke. Is that good, Ed? Yeah.
Don't open your door until the cops get here, okay? I have to go make sure Kiwana's all right. I'm fine. But actually, how do you and Kiwana know each other? Sawa-sensei? Fine. Just... please...
more? Yeah.
Huh? Yagami! Hey! The hell you looking at? Not trying to get in our way, are you?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah? Big words for a little shit. Let's go.
Say that again. Yes. What's that sledgehammer doing? What the fuck? Hey, some help. You know what? Ah, shit. Can't rekey the game like that. Get bodies in there. Well, not bodies, but you know. Beat up men. Or he jumped. Oh.
This motherfucker. Hey, check it out. It's Yagami.
Why is he talking like that? He's talking like he's taking a class in thugonomics.
Hey, trying to screw with RK again?
Aren't you the one screwing with
me? Alright, enough of your bullshit.
I don't pray. God prays to me. You think you're safe? Push you. Ouch. Try that again. Quick dodge.
Really, guys?
Jesus.
Kuwana! Hey, been waiting for you.
You were slow runners.
They got here before I did.
Yagami, sticking your nose in our business again. How about I stick you in an oil barrel and see if you float?
That's a halfway decent threat this close to the sea.
Ooh, the great detective sounds intimidated.
If we make it out of this, I've got some questions that need answering. Sawa-sensei won't talk.
I wouldn't worry about the future. Your life is coming to an end soon. Yuck!
I have to fight this fucking guy again.
Let's go.
Ouch. Oh shit, Kuwana's fucking kicking his ass. Stop teabagging me. D-kid. Toughness Z. Z. Puts you. Okay, stop fucking headbutting me. There we go.
Stay down, would you? Not happening.
He's a coward.
Good luck, Yagami-kun.
Bring it!
Ow. Oh, these fucking headbutts, man. I may as well use this. You can't spam it that fast. Oh, you can. God. do some damn. Get up, bro. Get in the garbage. Quick dodge.
Kiwana? Hey, Kiwana! Well, fine. At least you could have done to say thank you.
We ain't done, Yagami!
Oh my god.
I get you want to play tough, but do you ever quit?
It's not over till it's over, you little shit.
The hell's that? Sawa-sensei! Stop it! Someone's here too?
I wouldn't have expected you and this bitch to be connected.
What the hell do you think you're doing? This has nothing to do with her.
You're the detective, aren't you? You figure it out. Huh? Time's up.
Oh. Bunch of cowards, all of them.
Toss his phone before we go any further. His GPS will lead his friends straight to us.
Starting to worry you might not wake up. My men are glorified amateurs at this stuff. The technique for knocking someone out takes practice to get down.
Sawa.
Oh, good. No brain damage. Man, I'm glad you're tough as nails. Now we can get to the fun part, huh? Yagami-san here just saved your asses. You wouldn't be standing if he didn't come around.
There's no way we could have known this asshole would show up. Not my fault everything went to shit. This was your operation anyway.
Fine, it's okay. But you need to make sure you keep your boys in check from here on. Did that hurt? It hurt, right?
Ow.
See? You all see? First comes pain, and then the fear. You have to start with pain. Fear won't work if you haven't given them reason. Slap them around, but you do need to keep them conscious. Enough to keep the fear alive. That's how you get what you want to hear. Am I right? I can tell when someone's lying. My superiors found that useful. Probably why they kept me around. Now, no playing dumb and none of your tricks. Don't underestimate me. Yagami-san.
Coward.
So, what's the deal between you and that lady teacher?
We're colleagues. As of a few days ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
Stay out of this.
Huh?
I'm telling you to shut up and leave this to me. I'm focusing. It's just being a little vague, is all.
I was asked to look into a bullying case at Serio.
How about that?
What'd you do to her?
Oh, she's sound asleep now.
You want Kiwana?
Right. About that. You keep calling him Kiwana. That's not who we know him as.
Huh?
Kiwana is his alias.
A fake name?
That's right. So tell me, what is he?
Huh.
You get 2 seconds to answer.
What does this Kiwana guy do?
Just tell him.
He's a handyman. In Ijincho. Everybody knows him. He's been taking jobs in the area for a long time now.
A handyman, huh? Well, from the way it sounds, you haven't known each other very long.
Yeah.
His real name's Kitakata. Ring any bells?
A little bit.
Well, there you have it. Your face says you have no idea what the hell I'm talking about. So then, any idea where your Kuwana-san went? We have some.
Is he? Maybe he was the teacher.
I wouldn't tell you even if I knew.
Let's stop reporting the bullying.
Of course you wouldn't. And I suppose that's not a lie. But it's probably more accurate to say you don't know where he is, either. Turns out you don't have a damn thing on him.
Shit.
Know what that means?
It means you have no more use for me.
Shame to be smart and still lose, huh?
Now I got a question for you. Did you really think you'd walk out of here alive? Or is it gonna be in a body bag? The fear in your eyes tells me everything I need to know. And you're probably right. You aren't gonna enjoy what little time you have left. It's gonna be painful as hell. Because I'll be the one enjoying it.
What brings you to a Jinsho and after a teacher? And why Kiwana too? How do you even know him?
I could tell you it's a little parting gift, couldn't I? Except I ain't feeling so generous.
Wow, cool guys.
You didn't think we were done yet, did you? Hey, fire that thing up. Get him on his feet, and I don't want to see him squirming.
Oh, God.
Not every day you get a chance like this. Record this shit. Yo. How quickly can a chainsaw kill a guy? Should be the video title when we upload it. This kind of shit gets so many views. Am I right, Yagami? We'll go in slow and get your fingers all cut to shreds. We'll take that up to the right wrist, then we'll switch over to the left side. Right forearm, left forearm. Why don't we make this formal? Take first dibs. You show us how it's done.
You want me to do it?
Time to man up. We gotta show the world what happens when you fuck with RK. Killing shits like him is what puts hair on your chest, guys. Just try not to kill him until everyone gets a turn. Get to work!
But sir...
Figure it out. Akutsu. He won't do it himself, you know. Recording it puts the evidence of a murder out there on video. And he won't be on it. But you guys will be. Who do you think they'll come for, moron?
You still talking? Fill your intestines on the fucking floor!
Hell yeah. Took long enough.
Yo! You got company! Kaito? How the hell? How'd you fucking find us here?
Kaito-san. Sekiro?
Suppose I ought to thank you boys for keeping Tak nice and comfortable, Akutsu.
Yeah, but we were just getting to the grand finale. You two can have front row seats.
I'll pass. This show kind of sucks.
Block all the doors! These three are fucking dead. You hear me, boys? I don't want anyone leaving the building!
Good call. I don't want anyone leaving either. Not till I'm done with you.
Don't be a tough guy, Tuck. Feel free to take a breather if you need to.
I don't know about that, Kaito-san. He's got that look. That's the face he makes when he's got a score to settle and some ass to kick.
You still haven't gotten your fill of this, Yagami? I'll admit, this is kind of fun, man. Maybe killing you would be a mistake. I've got an even better idea. I'll tie you up and keep you as a pet.
You know what? I think I could punch you as many times as I want right now. But in circumstances such as they are, no one could even blame me.
Huh?
I'm saying I've earned a little payback, Akatsu. Well, let's go!
Ooh. It's him saying it. He's different. Dun, 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 dun.
Let's go.
Hell, I knock me down. Try that again. Okay. What happened there, guys? Album. He's being a fucking coward. Oh, Shiba. Get out of here. Oh my god, all you're guarding. Headshot. Oh, shit. I don't have my smartphone. Now you don't have a fucking chance anymore. Bitch. Thank you. later. Beat the shit out of him now. That's an embarrassing way to die. I'm doing it. Mount him, beat him up.
What the hell does RK want with Korra? What did he do? Tell me how Sawa-sensei and Kuwana are connected.
You ask too many questions, you fucking asshole.
Tell me, why go to all the effort in Kamurocho to find Shinya Kawai? What are you trying to do? Oh, shit. Akutsu!
Man, that guy's invincible. And he's faster than he looks.
Asshole. He knew it was a lost cause, so he took off at the first opportunity. I'm guessing that's why he was holding back.
Are you serious? He couldn't be that sharp.
Nah. He's definitely got some skills. And we better start taking him seriously.
I don't think so. I think he sucks and he's a coward. Only way you can fight people is by tying them up.
I had no idea you liked me so much.
I'm just glad you had the mind to tip off Kaito-san that I wasn't picking up your calls. That got Tsukumo to track my phone over GPS and locate me using the town security cameras. Long story short, you saved me.
I had to try something. I'm the one who dragged you into this after all. But you know, the first person to suspect something was Higashi-san. He thought it was strange for you to be suddenly unavailable. By the way, I'd like to share the details I recently gathered on Shinya Kawai was a bully at Kurokawa Academy. 5 years ago, he was abducted by individuals thought to be his acquaintances. A worker at a girls bar witnessed this, and based on that, RK apparently deduced that Kawai was murdered.
Got it. Then I suggest you steer clear of RK as much as possible. They fly off the handle faster than the Yakuza.
Right. I never imagined things would get this dangerous.
We just got back to Sawa-sensei's apartment. I thought RK was in Kamurocho looking for Kawai. But they came to ambush a handyman named Kuwana.
Did you say handyman?
Yeah, but he plays a wider field than your average Mr. Fix-It.
And this mystery man has some connection to Sawa-sensei?
Yeah, and I'm about to ask her about him directly.
Understood. We're still dealing with...
I'll be all right.
Yeah, what's Sawa-sensei's room number?
Just hold your horses. Coming with you.
Fucking guy. Oh, wrong way. Well, hopefully nothing worse happened to her.
This is where the fight went down?
Yeah. But to look at it, you wouldn't think anything had happened here. Sawa-sensei.
That guy did kidnap her, no?
There? Jagami.
What's up?
Uh-oh.
The door. It's unlocked. Huh?
Fuck, they actually did kidnap her. Or worse.
No. Wait, talk.
That's an invoice. Uh-oh. She's dead, isn't she? Oh. Fucking killed her?
No way.
Oh, God.
Damn. Wow. I guess that's why she's not, I guess that takes her off the relationship option. Phantom of Ijincho. He's probably gonna go try to fucking kill that Sano guy. Yeah.
That's fine. I get it. You don't want us touching anything inside the room. Is it okay to wait for you inside then? Some private investigators from Kamurocho. Yagami-san and Kaito-san. Yeah, I asked them to help us out with a case we were on a couple days ago. Yes, see you soon. They're coming. The cops are on their way.
All right. She was murdered at the hands of Soma. Master. He lied when he said they had no business with her. Why did it have to be her? How did she get pulled into all this?
If it's answers you want, you gotta be a detective, Tak. We can see the kind of shit that normal people miss. We'll notice what they can't. For now, can you put aside the pain and do the work you need to do?
I think he's right.
First, let's narrow our focus. It's not about who or how she was murdered. What's more important here is to figure out the answer to the why. Let's consider her connections. We know one of them was to Kiwanda the handyman. Where that leads is that Soma's gang was after Kiwanda, and that's why they broke in.
In that case, the clues that we're after here are her personal relationships. There's our lead. Something that shows how a teacher could be connected to a guy like Kiwanda.
Yeah. Except Kiwanda's a fake name, just his alias. His real name was Kitakata. Soma gave us that.
I think he maybe was the teacher that used to teach at the same school. But I don't know. Maybe it was a classmate.
Blood.
Yeah.
Ugh.
There's one visible wound here.
Sure is tiny.
An ice pick, most likely.
Jesus.
What the? Suspicious.
Yagami-san, isn't that your book from when Sawa-sensei went to Kurokawa? Wouldn't there be photos of people like Yui Mamiya and that bully?
Oh.
Weird that there's so much blood around it.
What do you want to do? Take a peek inside?
If you're gonna look, make it quick.
There's not enough time to check.
I'd say take it.
I'm gonna hang on to it for now. It's now or never.
You're gonna take it?
Of course not. But fuck legal this time.
Those shady Kurokawa Academy graduates might be connected to me. We're the only ones with that lead right now.
Good point. It's better off with us then. It's now or never. Sugiura. Isn't that exactly what you fucking did back in Kamurocho?
You gotta bring that up. Fine, I'll do it.
Hey.
Yeah, Jesus. Didn't even take the shoes off.
I see. So, Hachad, according to you, the guy who killed Sawa-sensei...
Kazuki Soma. He's the leader of a bunch of thugs in Kamurocho known as RK.
Yeah?
Then what's your take on the murder scene, Nabe-san?
Tone it down, buddy. Remember who's got the badge here.
There are footprints of several different men who have been in Sawa-sensei. That includes yours. We'll be analyzing these footprints first, and we'll check any security. We'll ask around for eyewitnesses, and we'll look into RK too, of course. Appreciate your help with that, Detective.
I just saw the coroner walk in. You saw the body too, right?
Yeah, just to get a rough idea.
Does your rough idea include the cause?
Cause of death, a single stab from behind into the nape of the neck. As for the time, we're estimating she's been dead for about
3 hours. That means it must have been right after I saw her on my phone. Nabe-san, the police need to get a warrant for Soma.
We're asking HQ about him as we speak. At least a damn mugshot for a warrant.
Then isn't it time to hit the street? Assume any face you don't recognize is from RK.
I get how you feel, man, but pull it together. Actually, I'm curious about that Kuwana fella, too. He's lived in Ijincho forever. Why were Komurocho thugs after him? He and Sawa since they were connected.
I'm looking for those same answers myself.
So you know jack shit about anything important. But you can go on home. Just make sure we can...
Sure about this, Nabe?
Yeah. Assholes like him.
Foul-mouthed as fuck. But not bad, Pops.
What now?
Nabe-san, aren't you gonna ask me about Ihara? You know I went to see him in prison.
Oh, that.
You saw the video of Ihara killing Miko Shiba, didn't you? I was coming to talk to Sawa-sensei.
Your point?
I think there may have been a link between what happened to Sawa-sensei and Miko Shiba's murder. In which case, wouldn't you want to pump Ihara for information? Why aren't you jumping?
We got orders from the top that Ihara's off limits. Forever. They said if we want to try to peg him as Miko Shiba's killer, we'd have to completely flip the guilty verdict on his harassment case. Not exactly the kind of shit a beat cop can pull off. Besides, nobody seems to want to investigate the Miko Shiba murder. Not us, not HQ, not even the prosecution.
So cops get to just quit working in investigation.
If there was even a hope we could close, everyone knows Ihara stinks to high hell. They still won't let us touch the guts above our pay grade. We'll bury the case so deep it never sees the light of day.
Yeah, feels like Sawa-sensei's case is about to get the same treatment.
Hey, I told you to watch it.
Save the dirty looks for your superiors. They're the bastards so desperate to sweep this under the rug. The
hell do you?
Cool it, Sakurai.
He's not wrong.
I know this is all very sudden. We don't have many details yet, and as you've heard, the police are working to find answers as we speak. Sawa-sensei, well, she got mixed up in some sort of incident. This may attract press to the school, and some of them may even wish to speak to you, but please do your best to ignore them. Again, we don't have all of the facts, and it's not for all of you to, well... None of you are under any obligation to speak to them, so please, don't. All that I can ask, for now, spare a prayer for Sawa-sensei, please, if you can. Please. Please.
Okay. We better get everyone back to class. Starting with the third years.
Excuse me, Yagami-san? If you don't mind, Chairman Okuda said he'd like to speak with you if you would be on campus today. It's about Sawa-sensei.
Yeah, I can do that. Will he be in his office?
Yes. Thank you for everything, sir.
Yagami-san.
Oh. Hey.
I still can't believe what happened to Sawa-sensei.
Yeah. I know.
Do you know anything about it?
I saw the scene of the crime. I was the first one to find her.
What?
The killer's still on the loose. But I know who it is.
Is there any way I can help? Maybe you could share some details about the case.
No, don't get her involved.
No, not this time. This one's too dangerous. I'm not gonna get you involved.
But...
Just leave Sawa-sensei's case to me. Don't you have your own cases to solve?
Yagami-san. Okay.
Listen, you're a brilliant kid. You can't afford to let this throw you off your game, right?
Yes. You're absolutely right. If I let that happen, it'll damage the MRC's credibility.
Exactly. So here's what I'm thinking, Amasawa. Let's just carry on like normal. And please spread the word to the rest of the MRC. That'd help me out a bunch.
Yes. I can do that.
She is, like, surprisingly smart for her age. No, I wanted that. The loot. The loot!
Enter. Thank you for coming.
Sure. No problem.
Have a seat, if you would. In that detective's report, Sawa-sensei was... Well, it said you were the one who found her body.
That's right.
You had been concerned for Sawa-sensei's safety before the incident. You're able to see things I can't. You have something of a gift for that, Yagami-san.
I wish I could agree with that. But I'm overlooking details. I'm letting too much slip away. And quite frankly, there's still a lot that I haven't figured out yet either.
Like what? May I have an example?
There's this local handyman. Kawana is the name he goes by in the city. Right before it happened, I ran into him in front of Sawa-sensei's apartment. There's no way it was a coincidence.
So, you think he could be the culprit?
Actually, I don't think so. Not really. That said, Kawana has something to do with all this. Sawa-sensei may have gotten caught up in his mess. In fact, Kawana is just an alias he uses, and he's being hunted by these thugs from Kamurocho. They're a gang called RK, and it's weird, but they've been looking for this punk named Kawai. And Kawai's connected to it, too. Sawa-sensei went to the same school as him 13 years ago.
Wow, these details are flying so far over my head. Your investigation has gone well beyond what I can comprehend, and it's left me in the dust. But I just can't do this anymore. Between my own faculty and the press, I'm being bombarded. I'm afraid it's just too much for me to bear.
I'm sorry to hear that.
But you know what? What's been the hardest part is feeling so powerless as all these young people have their lives cut short. Miku Shibukun being discovered dead, Ehara-san committing murder on video, and now poor Sawa-sensei's tragedy, too. I can't help but feel in my heart that these incidents are related. That somewhere below the surface, all these misfortunes are connected to the same root.
I would have to agree.
Then I suppose it's only a matter of digging down deep enough. Though I couldn't begin to imagine how much soil would have to be turned to uproot it. But one thing, Yagami-san, if you would... Could I ask that you continue to keep digging until you get to the bottom? Can you? Sawa-sensei deserves to have her chance at justice. A wonderful teacher like her. Why? She had her whole future to look forward to, the poor woman. And now this happens. It's just not right.
As it stands, I still need to collect more evidence. So you know, I can't make any promises just yet. I could hit a dead end. But no matter what anyone does, no matter who tries to stop me, I'm gonna keep digging.
You're a saint. These past few days have felt like a never-ending nightmare. What a breath of fresh air. And I appreciate the good news.
Of course. I'm glad we could talk, Chairman.
And now, Sawa-sensei's old class is going to be my next worry. I'm sure you're well aware that that class has some students with a penchant for causing trouble. I fear that with her gone, we may need to prevent a relapse for those bullies you stopped.
Are you referring to Koda-san, then? I understand. While I'm working on campus, I'll keep an eye on
him. I thought I was going to be a teacher now.
Yagami-san, what do you want?
You know, things have been really weird around here ever since you showed up. First, they find Mikoshiba-sensei's body. Now Sawa-sensei winds up getting murdered. You the angel of death or something? Is that it?
I wouldn't blame you for thinking that.
Everyone's so damn gloomy. Sucks. Sawa-sensei was popular with all the boys. But her classes were super easy, and honestly pretty boring. You won't catch me moping around crying about it like all these losers. Ha ha! Hypocrites. You assholes were practically celebrating what happened to Mikoshiba-sensei.
Hey, we've heard enough out of you.
Yeah? Fuck off, you little twerp!
Oh, shit.
What do you want, Coda?
Yagami-san, we're fine. There's a lot we don't understand, so we just feel a bit vulnerable right now. But, well, if you learn more about Sawa-sensei, could you please keep us in the loop, too?
Oh, please, bitch! What's with this goody-two-shoes bullshit?
Fucking chill, Akane. What's your problem?
Like I said before, I'm a detective, and I'm looking into Hiro Mikoshiba's murder. That's why I was talking to Sawa-sensei. It's highly likely she got wrapped up in that case. So make no mistake, I'm going to find the truth about what happened to them both.
Kinda pointless. The internet's already branded Mikoshiba-sensei as the villain in all this. Everyone says he had it coming since he used to be a bully himself.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, if you're interested in hearing my report, just drop me a line. Maybe seeing my work might put things into perspective for you.
Detective, my ass. Just get out of my face!
So, about Akane, she was really into Mikoshiba-sensei. They got along great, chatted all the time. Then all of a sudden, he just disappeared. She thought they had a connection, but turns out it was only one way.
No surprise.
Now, she's always so pissed off. Keeps driving herself over the edge because she can't even reach the brakes. I'm not saying all this because I expect you to forgive us.
The fact that you recognize you did some awful things is a step in the right direction, at least.
I'm sorry, Coda. For everything we did to you.
It's gonna make me tear up, bro. Accepting it.
You can't expect her to ever forgive you. If anything, expect that she never will.
I know.
That said, good job apologizing.
Thanks.
Hmm. Alright, what now? It's making me sad, bro. Make me want to cry. Summon all the way down. Yeah, I got the part. It sucks I can't go to the nurse for some comforting. I think someone messaged me. Did someone message me? No.
Welcome back, Tak.
Good to see you, Yagamishi.
The chairman told the entire student body about Sawa-sensei.
Yeah. I can't even imagine.
Are you ready?
Oops. Sure. I don't know what he said. I skipped it by accident.
While in a meeting yesterday, Sawa-sensei received a call that her apartment was broken into, prompting her to go home. Judging from the events that followed, RK must have called her using the apartment manager's name. And that's how they got to Sawa-sensei.
But RK wasn't after Sawa-sensei. They were actually after Kuwana, weren't they?
Yeah. Akutsu and Soma both said so. I think Sawa-sensei was used to lure Kuwana out.
Why would Sawa-sensei be bait to draw out Kuwana? How the hell are those two connected?
That too, but why is RK even after Kuwana-san? Thugs from Kamurocho want a handyman in Ichincho?
Right. There's still a lot we don't know. We need to find Kuwana before RK does and get some answers out of him. Kuwana isn't even his real name. Apparently, it's Kitakata. RK didn't seem to be familiar with the name Kuwana. Truth is, we don't know anything about Kuwana. All we know is that he's a handyman in Ichincho.
I haven't been able to contact Kuwana-san since yesterday, but I left a message asking him to reply.
Where's the office for his handyman business?
He ran his whole operation from a cell phone. Not even his business card lists an address. Oh yeah, Kaito-san. Didn't you call up all the places we went drinking? Did you find out where he lives?
Yep. Just found out.
There we go.
Looks like Kuwana lives in some kind of prefab shack off West Central Street. Sounds like pretty shitty conditions for a guy charging up the ass for his time.
Well, if we know that much, we might as well go take a look.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Tsukumo, we'll talk more later.
You never slow down.
Why is he laughing? Someone just died, bro. Ugh, I'm still trying to get over it, man. It's all, she could have been the one. Fuck, do I gotta go?
Let's hit it.
Eh. Run there. Come on, Kaito, catch up. Got kids to beat up, apparently. Oh, shit. Right into it. That's where he lived, huh?
Is this Kuwana's plate?
Yeah, I think so.
Yes, it's kind of fitting for an unlicensed handyman. Huh?
What is it?
The door's been forced open. Maybe with a crowbar or something.
If anyone was in here before, aside from us.
means they're already a few steps ahead of us.
RK's got the numbers behind him. We can't beat him to the punch every time.
I don't think Kawana's been back since last night. He probably caught on that he's a wanted man. He might not even be in Ijin Cho anymore.
Then what do we do here?
Give it up. Move on to another case.
His real name's supposedly Kitakata. I want to know who he really is and why he used a fake name. That'll make his connection to Sao.
So you want to find clues that point to his true identity?
What the?
Kawana mentioned his ties to the underground.
Collecting junk, walking pets, fixing pipes, a handyman, a detective. Suspicious. An ashtray.
What?
With all the gross garbage in here, this...
Think so?
What the... Suspicious.
I mean, yeah, it's...
Except it hasn't been washed, or even...
Okay, and...
Maybe. What the... Leftovers from a ramen. I'm starting to think this place... Cigarettes. Are they...
I don't think so.
Oh, that's right. He smokes e-cigarette. An ashtray that's hardly been used. Regular cigarettes that aren't being smoked.
That bug. Plenty of folks smoke normal cigarettes.
True. But a detective can't find an... What the...
Oh, it is a vape.
Hey.
What now?
Is it? Oh,
USB memory stick disguised as a lighter.
You just hit the jackpot, or what?
It has to be important.
What matters is the data on it. We'd be able to...
Why don't we head back to...
Sure. I don't think I'm missing anything, even if the check mark comes up. I think that's it, so...
Oh, it got dark.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
What's the matter?
Looks like a meet and greet.
Oh, yeah? Think they're RK?
Well, they're the only ones looking for Kawana other than us.
Don't see Soma or Akutsu, though.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, me neither.
Which one of you is gonna talk?
There's no point talking to a dead man.
Alright, shut up, big guy.
Well, if that's how you're gonna play it.
Let's go. Oh boy. This girl fucking ragdolled. Oh, is it able to that time? Interesting. Bro, okay. Fucking action queuing, bro. Pissed me off. Okay, all right. Oh, I don't want to die. Okay, you want to fucking fight? Like, any time to beat the fuck out of your boys. That is boxing. How to kick him. Big guy, big roll.
Now! Where are Soma and Akutsu?
We can't contact them. I swear, they're the ones who contact us. It's always been like that.
Figured as most of the arcade crew are just chumps.
Yeah. I bet even Soma is just another piece on the board. Taking orders for thugs don't work gigs that don't pay. Yet they came to Ijincho, outside their turf, to commit murder.
That's true. Sounds like someone's funding them.
Definitely. Otherwise, Soma and the others wouldn't be causing so much chaos over here.
Then, who's the one pulling RK's strings?
I don't know who it is, but I know what he's trying to do.
Prime Minister of Japan.
Which is?
Catch Kuwana. RK's just following orders. Sawa-sensei was probably collateral damage.
Yeah, that makes sense. Shit.
If we keep looking for Kuwana, we'll run into the one behind.
Then we'd better get back to...
What's going on out here?
Yeah.
And those gentlemen...
Those guys. Oh, yeah, they're just wasted.
Ah, I see.
Excuse me, but...
Sure. I mean, he's lived next door for the last 10 years. Anytime we were short-handed, we'd pay him with our daily special.
Huh. Oh, I haven't heard from Kuwana since last night.
Let's see. He has an uncle that took him in when he first came to Yokohama. Called him a distant relative or something. He's an ex-Yakuza running a bar since he got out of the game. Apparently, this uncle is how he started getting gigs around town.
What did Kuwana do before he became a hand?
Beats me. Maybe some...
Where can we find Kuwana's...
Oh, the bar's called Siren. It's over in Chinatown. The owner's a real nice guy.
Then we better get over there, too.
Thanks for everything.
Oh, don't...
Huh. Going to a bar. Where is it? All the way over there. Okay. Won't be a fight there, will it?
Well, there.
Try that again, Ewan. Can I target this guy? No? Am I stuck to this guy? Like, what's going on? Pool bar. Okay.
Siren.
Opens at 20 o'clock.
This is the bar.
Hello?
Oh.
Anybody here?
Looks like they've been
this place
visited.
It's definitely messy in here.
Yeah. More like someone.
Did the owner already make up?
Be smart if he did.
Hey, the name of this place was Siren, wasn't it?
Huh? Yeah.
He's already here.
Hi, you've reached Siren? Soma, that was well played. How silly of me. This pretty little thing is for women.
Oh no.
Have I told you what RK stands for yet?
Probably real killers.
It's red knife.
Oh.
Son of a... Soma! The owner must have smelled trouble coming. He took off before I could find him. Tell me. Why did you kill Sawa-sensei? I'm afraid she knew too much. And that's all. And that's all? You're in the same boat. We can't afford to ignore you anymore.
You already made a mistake. You didn't kill me when you could have.
Well, I'll own up to that. Akutsu wasn't equipped to handle the task.
Well then, now you pay the price for it.
Will I? Kaito's down and you're by yourself. Should be easy.
Oh, finally. How many knives does this guy fucking have?
Let's go.
Holy shit, he attacks fast. This fucking bleeding shit. You know what? Fuck you. Be able to bring fucking weapons to a fist fight. I don't trust any fucking attacks from this guy. Why are you facing this way, stupid idiot? There we go. Sit down, pussy. Dick. Shock, you're nothing without a weapon. Ah. Oh, come on, you let that do that to you?
Well, you're scrappy, aren't you? Impressive. Maybe I should have prioritized stabbing you over Kaito. You're kind of struggling to stand, aren't you? Give it a second.
Kaito's up, isn't he?
That kick went to your temple. I'm sure your head is spinning. Trying to rush it will only make it worse. Incidentally, Sawa-sensei didn't suffer long like you will.
What the hell?
Whoever that is has terrible timing.
What the hell are you doing in my bar?
Hello? Is this the owner?
Yes. Kuwana-kun warned me you'd show up. I decided I'd get out of there before you did. Don't expect that I'll ever come back either.
All I wanted with Kuwana-san was to have a little chat. No need to go running for your lives now.
Spare me the lies. I already know you broke into a young woman's home and killed her. Come on. You wouldn't even hesitate on an old man in his 70s. Pass the phone to Yagami-san, please. Otherwise, I'm calling the cops over there.
What could you possibly want with him?
Quit stalling and give him the phone. Unless you'd rather I push a button and call the cops. I'm done talking to you.
The owner of the bar would like a word with you.
Sorry, but this will have to wait. Can you get an ambulance over to your bar right away? My partner took a knife to his abdomen.
Fuck.
Please, you have to hurry.
Huh. I'm gonna get 8K for fucking beating him. Okay, well, that car just drove through a lady.
Hello?
Your partner is in good hands now. Just as you asked. I'm watching you as we speak. Oh, and don't bother looking for me. I won't be meeting you there. Instead, there's a karaoke bar called Survive. Heard of it? You'll find it in the entertainment district along the river. Safest bar in town.
I only showed up at your bar so I could ask you about Kiwana. Does this mean you want something in return?
We'll get that sorted out. If you promise to meet me alone. No, I won't be at Survive for long. If you don't make it in 10 minutes, you'll never hear from me again.
That's one way to motivate someone.
Clock's ticking, by the
way. So, Survive, and see you soon.
It better be.
Apologies for the wait.
So he was already in the taxi. Well, that's a good place to stop. Fucking 3 chapters done. So, thank you guys for tuning in. And I guess I'll catch you guys in the next one. Fucking some real deep shit's happening now. And we're finally getting to the nitty gritty of it. So, hope you guys tune in to keep in the loop of what happens next. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.